Alright, once in the controller, go ahead and slide down from the top of the menu two times, bring up the settings, tap on the settings icon in the top right. From there, click on the display. Once in display, tap HDMI. HDMI resolution, you're going to want to select 1920 by 1080 at 24 Hz. That should allow the HDMI output to work on all the TVs.